that's what 2 and 2 and B would do. Win every single way, make a match. Well, I'm not going to be helping you with that in this video. I have another video on that. Check it out. But this video, I'll be showing you guys how to be good at Salmon Run. So, let's do it. So, first, what you want to do is you want to change your controls by going over here. So, whatever mode you're playing in, handheld or you're in tabletop. I'm in tabletop, or bedtop, technically. So, you want to inverted controls and no motion. You don't want motion controls. Motion controls are really bad. And you want high sensitivity, and that is wrong thing. But you want high sensitivity, double inverted controls, and that's the first step to being a salmon run, so make sure you have that. Okay, so once you get 14 HP going, and it's best if all of your other, if all of your co-workers disconnect. But you know, you can see that my inverted controls are working really well. So next, we want to do that because that is really important to win. So next, what you want to do is you do not want to put any eggs you collect in the basket, and you want to constantly look down. Just always look down. Just constantly look down. So just always look down. And yeah, so just try to constantly look down, and that is how you get good. And if you do not want to revive your teammates, because that will show them that it's okay to die when it's really not. And I even though I'm not looking down, so I am not able to be good. As you can see, I was side by side. And I have a golden egg as you can know. And we do not want to put that in the basket. We just want to keep it and not put it. And you want to use your specials as much as you can. So, and then after you use a special, you want to die, because it's really fun, and then you know if your teammates are good, because they will either revive you or not revive you. If they don't revive you, you know that you have bad teammates, and you need to just quit the game. As you know, so wave one crew, and these work in any level in Salmon Run. I'm on professional. You just have to do that 3 times for every wave, and you should be good. So, and you want to remember that X is not jump, because it's really common that people press X to jump, but it is actually B. So remember to press B to jump, and you want to jump as much as possible. So remember to jump. And try to constantly look down and just spin your camera in a circle, because if you are having trouble getting sounded, then hopefully you can then spot them. And as you can tell, my teammates clearly do not care about me, because they are not inviting me right now, even though they can clearly see that I am dead. So, yeah, that's fun. So they're reviving other teammates, but not me, so you know, that's fun. So as you can tell, I have really bad teammates. So as you can tell, we have really bad teammates. So when you have bad teammates, you just want to close the game, and then just reopen it and go back in, because your teammates were complete rubbish and you hate them and you never want to see them again. So you should also probably block them, but it would be kind of nice, because there's a bad pest, and you know, if they might be on team friends, so you know, yeah, I'm just gonna be nice, but you should probably block them if they cause you to lose. So, yeah. Okay, so I've played about maybe 5 more games, and I haven't had any good teammates, so I just gave up, but as long as you get good to me, these tips will work. Just keep trying. Unfortunately, I am out of time to make this video, so just keep trying. Make sure you have a double inverted controls, high sensitivity on, no motion. You have to be using stick. And that is pretty much how you get good at sound run. And as you can tell, I'm still a professional, even though I had bad teammates. I still did good enough with these tricks to keep my title. So thank you for watching. And if you would like to try to get good at Rainmaker, I also have a tips video on that. The link will be in the description below, so make sure you check that out. And I will see you guys next time. Bye.